hanging around for the fun of it. Where's your flashlight? So you want me to believe you just waltzed on into a bunker spider web? Yeah. Lucky for you, I don't hear any of them around, so I can cut you loose so we can get out of here. Where's your flashlight? Well, I'm guessing you don't have it, and you must have dropped it if you didn't see this spider web. This is the kind of crew they gave me. No, I will not slander the company. This is why you all are interns and I'm the leader. You know, I would do this job for myself if it wasn't just for one thing. Get you out of there before they return. I haven't seen too many creatures yet. Did you actually see the bunker spider? Or... Alright. Looks like you smacked your head pretty hard. How'd you do that? Well, it's still here. I'll cut you out. Patience, patience. Where's my mask? You cracked yours. Look on the ground. Like I said, I will do anything for the company. Because we love the company. As if I would kill myself and spare you. No, I let you have my mask because, like I said, I unfortunately need help carrying this stuff back. I need to make the company proud. How else am I going to become a VIP employee? And lucky for you, this moon has a fair amount of oxygen, so I'm okay. But we need to get back soon. If I have to steal that mask back, you're free. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stand back up. I need you, mule. That's what they should call you guys, pack mules, not interns. Here, stand up straight. Well, I left it back on the ship in storage. Well, you know, I can only carry so much stuff. Though, your leader's really smart, and I found a hack, so I'm able to carry a few more stuff. Yeah, it's called pockets. So I've been storing some stuff in there, too. But, I really wanted a shovel because I couldn't find you. And I saw you were kind of just hanging out. I left my walkie-talkie and I came prepared. But you better hope the rest of the crew made it back to the ship. But since we have some time, let's patch you up real quick and let's get out of here. Do you have anything on you? You've been in here for hours and haven't found one thing. Do you really love the company? Because if you don't really, we love the company. Don't you forget it. All right. Oh, you want to see what I have real quick? I found this airbrush. I found. Doors view. Maybe we can find one on the way out. We have a key. And I found bandages, so lucky for you, I can patch you up. And I also found this. An air horn. Oh, you're right. We probably shouldn't use that yet, unless we want to alert the bunker spiders to where we're at. Okay, let's just get you cleaned off. First things first. Let me just scan around and make sure that the bunker spider. I think we're good for now. I'm gonna take these off for a second. And I have these disinfecting wipes because I don't know where you've been. And I'll be darned if I let you taint the company ship. Start by taking a look at you. Hold still here. Okay. How's your head feeling? Okay. Good. Finish this phrase for me. We love. Turn your head this way for me, enter. Alright. Should be okay. Well, we probably could do this back on the ship, but I need to make sure you're okay since you're all wibbly wobbly. Alright. How are you feeling? Any discomfort or slight vertigo? Okay. Here. Stand straight. If you need to lean on the wall, but if so, help me if you land in that spider web again. Alright. Follow this light with your eyes only, okay? Yeah. Keep your head, neck, and shoulders still for me. Alright. Here we go. Good. Don't get distracted. Just follow the light. You're not having any sensitivity to the light, right? Good. Dramatic. Very good. All right, let me take a look at your eyes here on still. Okay. That looks good. Just checking to make sure your eyes are dilated and that you don't have any signs of a concussion. Where's the company finding you, interns? No, that is slander to the company and I will have none of it, even from myself. All right. Here we go. All right, you look fine. Too afraid to risk it, since I couldn't find you and you were just hanging about. So, it's not very strong. Lucky for us, the light is on and I don't think anyone has found the apparatus. Or else we'd be screwed. Okay. I'm gonna hold my hands up to the side. I'm gonna hold up some numbers. And you tell me what number I'm holding up. Yes, intern, look right here. Come on, this is not a game. I suppose it does kind of look like the window tentacles at the company. Yes, yes, I could see that. I won't talk that against you. I do see the company in everything I do as well. Alright, good, 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 good. I'm going to wiggle my fingers and you tell me when they're out of your peripherals, okay? Alright, intern, here we go. Good. Good. Okay, for the most part. I'm going to say some words into your ear and you repeat them back to me, okay? Alright, here we go. Company. Good, good, good. Love. Good, 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 good. We. Good, 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 good. Okay, this side. Provide. Going to make some noises next to your ears and you tell me when they stop, okay? Yeah. Here we go. Close your eyes. Yes, no cheating. No, I'm not going to leave you here. I already stressed I need you to carry items back for me so that I can appease the company and move up in the company. Yes. Good. Focus. Here we go. I think you're fine. Let's just get you cleaned up. winter. A little bit of cut on your suit here is to cut your arm. We'll clean that off too. Okay, yeah, right here. Right. And you didn't see the bunker spider anywhere. And what were you running from? A sham. You weren't just imagining things, going a little cookie there, intern. I mean, this job does do things to you. Only the strong can serve the company. Maybe you're not cut out for it. I don't know. Let's see. To just bandage that up real quick and we'll get out of here. No, you can't carry back the air horn, that's mine. But since you're prone to getting stuck, maybe I'll let you carry the shovel. That way you can just beat things off. Why are you laughing? You have to beat off the monsters. I don't see. I think we need to bandage your arm though. You do look to have a little bit of debris and stuff stuck in there. We'll still clean it up. I know, like I said, you'd be surprised how many things you can carry when you have pockets. But you know what? It's okay. We don't have to tell the company this one thing because we're helping the company. Looks like there might be one more. be good. We have everything we need. We just put this back on. And we can head back to our ship to get off this moon because I need to get a new gas mask. Since you have mine, and I need you to carry some of this stuff.
Rain 7.